this is a pretty scary story. We're learning a Milford police officer was attacked by an angry mob over the weekend during a violent street takeover. You see the video there. This all happened in the Stop and Shop parking lot on Bridgeport Avenue this past weekend. The officer got out of his cruiser when several people surrounded him and started punching him. He did suffer minor injuries, but police are still looking for all of the people who are involved.